I don't know how to set this up. And
You don't
there's the
know how to
start of the
do
video.
it? You don't know how to do it?
Nope. Though we have to start with that. I don't know how to set this up. You know, that's just the best way to start this. Right, Zach?
You gotta find multiplayer game.
Well, I think you already brought me there.
Yeah, he did.
Then you look for a specific game type.
Are we playing prop hunt like you wanted to?
Yeah.
Okay.
So search, Zach?
What do you mean
there's a search thing.
Just click on prop
no,
hunt.
No, you want to return to game mode.
Okay.
Alright, well I'm in prop
no
hunt
prop
looking
hunt.
While you get him set up.
Now find a server that you and Nini are interested in playing on. Okay. I'll be back in a little bit. Where's my phone actually? I know it dropped.
I don't know what do you think? What do you think, Nini?
I'm looking. Alright, there's Brixrod Community 24/7 Prop Hunt, and there's only three other people in there, and it's got good ranking too.
Three?
Yeah.
Sure it's not two?
It says three for me.
I'm seeing two.
For Brick Squad?
Brick Squad's Community 24/7 Prop Hunt. Looking
yeah.
for admins, yeah? 2 of 24.
It says three for me, but we can join that one.
Alright, let's do it.
Alright, and join server.
Join server.
Oh wow, that was quick.
That's gotta be how this starts, you know, it's gotta be, I don't know how to do this. You know, how do I get into a game?
How do I game?
Missing maps, cshavana.bsp, disconnecting. Really?
You're not getting
really?
Into the server? Oh, neither am I.
According to it, I'm missing a map. Or maps.
Oh. Alright, well, let's find another one.
Alright. Once again,
there's one called YouTuber Central Prop Hunt.
Let's see, where is that one?
You could just type in the search at the top right-hand corner. There's a search icon where you can just type that in, and
there
it's
it is.
YouTuber.
I just had to type in you, and it's 10 out of 20 people.
Yes, let's try that one.
All right.
I just thought it was ironic.
Join server? Ugh. That's a horrible thing to put in the video.
Oh, shit. I just clicked out of it. Oh.
Ooh, this one looks like it's going better, I guess. We're going into YouTuber Central Prop Hunt.
Cool.
She thought it was pretty funny.
Okay.
You know,
inappropriate joke that I just came up with.
Something about you going to the bathroom
a
moment ago?
No, no. No, but I did come up with it in the bathroom.
Can you pass me my Powerade? The red one?
No.
Which is the closest one?
Let me tell the joke first, at least.
Gosh.
Okay. What does a hooker call a blowjob in Washington, D.C.?
Good money.
Wow.
That's not it.
It's a good answer, though.
Can you guess the actual answer, though? Or do you want me to tell you?
The politician special.
Nope.
That's another good answer.
I don't know.
I don't either.
A Dick Cheney.
Oh, that's not you.
Wow. Oh, my God. Hey, Zach, how
that's
do you taunt again, just to make sure?
I think it's pressing Q in prop hunt.
Okay, because apparently the rules say that props need to taunt at least once a minute.
Yeah, that's because they want to try and make it a bit more fair. You don't want to be like hiding behind a soda machine. If
no
soda
ghosting, no
for
team switching
minutes.
Without special. This is an open to mic server. Do not give your spot or your buddy's spot away.
Basically, no cheating.
It's mounting on those. How long am I in the frame? I mean, you probably can't tell right now because it is doing the mounting add-on.
But
so
you only ask
person.
One staff member for help and overwhelm them with this. Maybe
why
can,
do you have to have such broad shoulders, too?
Because I do.
Fucking ox.
Ugh, my shirt is all scruffed up there. Scrunched up. Oh, I think
Trevor,
something's happening.
Trevor,
this
Trevor.
Has stopped moving for us for a little bit here. I can't see if I got it. Is it all nice and straight now?
This is taking a minute.
How do you taunt so that way I don't get
Q.
kicked out for
Q?
Q? Okay.
You know, like impractical jokers.
Let's see, it's E to change into things, yeah.
Sending client info, you're about to hop in the game. And yeah, you press E to grab onto objects and change into them.
I'm
Just be
still
careful.
loading.
Yeah. Still loading
Yeah,
for
so
us.
we are. So are we are.
Trevor, we are not in sync.
No, you are
Don't
not.
be a dick is rule number one.
Rule number two of Fight Club. Don't talk about Fight Club.
No, this is not Fight Club.
I know, I was making a joke.
Down there, bottom left.
There's so many rules. I didn't read like even half of them.
I really no, hope just I try to click on one of the red or blue icons.
Oh. There we go. Choose team. I want to be prop first. Props win!
It's still loading.
Because you guys are the only two people in the server, or will be the only two people in the server. Wow. Really? Round six? Already?
Yeah, there was 10 other people in the server when we clicked on it.
Yeah, but then only you actually joined.
Wow, this is an awesome picture.
What?
Somebody shared this to the Markiplier's Heroes Facebook page. It's a picture of Cry, PewDiePie, Mark, and Jack in like a wasteland area, looking like they're about to fuck some shit up. It's awesome.
I'm gonna look for this picture now.
Ooh, am I a hunter? I am.
It was put on like an hour ago, so.
You have one new messages or something like that. You have a message. I have a message.
I don't know how to pull up messages. Load up the damn thing.
Where are you?
Okay.
Hey, jump.
Those. Oh, when I will kill select apps. Let's see if that works.
I'm still waiting
there
for my
go,
game
that
over.
Works.
What the? Zach!
Yeah, there's Jesus up there.
I just all of a sudden over the freaking top of the building, I saw Jesus. I'm like, what the hell? Thanks for
wow.
playing. Beer, tobacco, lotto. Ooh, door's open for me. Okay, let's see here. A lot of stuff to turn into in here. Are you in, Nisa?
No, it's still loading.
Is there anyone in here as a prop? Am I hunting no one?
I don't know, push tab and see if there's anybody else in the game with you.
Tab. Nah,
you
I'm alone. I'm
tab.
Hunting no one. Wait, there's three props. Their names just aren't popping up. Okay. I guess. I'm not seeing names of props. Oh, you know what it is? I think they have 3 points.
Muttley! That's what his frickin' name is! Good God!
Muttley! Sausage! Hot dog, whatever you want to call it. Try
no,
a Rasco
Muttley.
Fandango country hot dog. It's me! There
wow.
are three of them
Muttley
standing up
is
straight
that,
on the floor. The dog from, the one thing, you know.
Yes.
I'm
and
stuff.
I laugh like Kim, and I can never remember the damn name. So, now I know.
The type of coffee makers we got at my work.
You do all know a Jack who thinks he's hard. Wow.
Trick
he's
shot.
Got them plus one biceps,
Harry
man.
Harry Potter was a Twilight ripoff.
What?
Someone thought Harry Potter was a Twilight ripoff.
Yep.
Oh my God.
What
really?
The frig?
I'm disappointed
Enjoy
in this
Dr.
generation.
Reaper tastes like death. Don't mind if I do. Where can I get a cup?
I think I found it.
Where they look like
Ooh,
they're badass.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yep. Awesome,
like
isn't it?
Kind of wasteland or Walking Dead kind of style. And
it
Kai
almost
is, of
look.
Course, keeping his face covered
shouldn't I be
because
able to
we've
pick
never
this
seen
up?
What he looks like.
Yeah.
It's like we've never seen what Minx looks like. However, there are cartoons of what she could look like. You know, like the people that do fan animation things, and they make her. She's never like officially showed her face in public, I guess. But there have been a lot of fan pictures and everything of what they think she looks like or something. She's got like, you know, the blue highlights in her hair, it's black and everything.
Actually, you've been given 10 points for playing on the server. Cool.
I'm probably gonna have to like just play a couple of rounds with you, Trev, and then go because my computer is probably going to die from all the heat that it has been expecting right now. So as soon as I get in the game, we'll play a couple of rounds. And
someone joined as a prop and then... Oh, what the? I'm a prop! Uh-oh. I gotta find someone. Come on. Come on. Aww. It won't let me turn into that. Turn into something! Zach, help. I can't turn into anything.
Are you clicking E?
Yes.
Okay, dude. Stop moving around. Keep yourself situated there.
I don't want another message.
Okay, just stop moving. You'll be fine.
I don't know how I look right now.
What do they mean by open mic server, anyways?
Means that they can hear me and I can hear them.
Just got Although easier. That's not true.
What the heck?
Does that just mean, like, when we push the mic button on the keyboard, it actually works?
You sure he was to talk? Nothing's happening.
Oh, is that where he's hitting the piñata?
Again, press Q. Should be it.
Nope. Oh, there's an auto-taunt. Why?
Am I in the game?
What does the scouter say about his power level?
Yes, no.
It's over 9,000!
Oh.
Yeah.
He's blowing stuff up, trying to find me.
Good for you. I'm not even in the game.
Well, try and get in.
I'm waiting.
Where are you, man?
What?
I'm waiting.
I was talking to this guy and he's having a little bit of trouble finding me. It's kind of a small
Why does it keep saying you have 100 message?
I have no idea. It keeps doing that to me. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Next taunt in 2, 1.
Woohoo!
I'm just gonna sit here and relax.
Remember the rules, you gotta taunt.
It auto taunts.
Oh, does it?
It's making me taunt every 30 seconds.
Where are you?
You can't find me.
Oh, sending client
really
info!
I hope I'm not like super conspicuous or anything.
Sending client info.
For only $19.99.
Jeez, he's blowing up more stuff!
You know what game Yay. I really want to play with
you?
Ah.
You can start running around now.
Yay!
Don't worry.
Aw, I was about to run out and show you.
But I really want to play Bloody Trapland with people.
Bloody Trapland?
Yeah, it's like a platformer based game and you die multiple times while trying to do it. It's got multiplayer in it too. But nobody else has
the game. Joined. Why can't you join, Nisa?
It's sending the info.
It's still doing that?
Yes.
Jeez, that noise. Ooh, new map.
Oh. those.
You finally getting in?
I'm getting something.
Okay, so map. How do I switch weapons? Oh, there we go. Ooh, Hey!
I'm spectating.
Lisa, where are you?
I'm spectating you right now. You have to die.
Damn it, according to
and
this.
And you'll never have to pour or measure detergent again.
How do I?
You gotta click the button. Oh, like that, you idiot.
It's over 9,000.
Over 9,000. Someone spray.
Don't. It's so
you have a message?
Even your kids can do laundry.
According to the thing, it always says that. Based off what I know, it says that. Where the heck are these guys?
Mark.
Cool. Can I just... Can you not... Sorry, Zach. Just... Ah! Okay. Let's see here. They must be up here somewhere.
Constantly hearing like this weird static.
Yeah, I'm hearing it a little bit too. How do I do a grenade, Zach?
You gotta go to your SMG.
Oh, right.
Oh, you
died. I'm an idiot and I had to die. Oh, that's nice. Whoa, this place. Wait a second.
Yay!
Is there more to that map?
We're changing maps.
I can see that. I see we have a vote for the Vila house.
I guess, yeah.
He wants the cornfield.
Nah, man, that's the cornfield.
Are you gonna vote?
He really wants the cornfield. Let's do the cornfield.
Yeah! That's what I'm talking
about. Cornfield it is.
Yep, he really wanted to do that cornfield.
Why, can you hear him?
Yeah, you can't. He was going, cornfield, 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 cornfield!
Whatever.
And then when I clicked it, he went, yeah! He was very happy.
I think I have my thingy for people turned down on this thing. So I can't hear the people through the mic that well. Like, I can hear you guys, because, I mean... I'm on Skype, but not in the game.
I mean, that is your thing, right, Zach?
Well, I love that song, yeah.
He's like, but it's not my thing.
It is my thing. Sort of. But everyone knows my real thing. But, like, my actual theme song.
Why does everyone know your real thing? That's weird, man.
Jackass.
Don't be a little bitch and have fun is rule number 10.
Draw, everyone loses.
No chat / mics. Bam, this includes singing. Damn it.
I'm a hunter.
I joined the pups.
Hunters win. Okay.
Good for them.
Shit.
Watch your language.
Hello, hello, hello.
Oh,
it's F3. Oh, there we go.
Or FN, F3.
Sorry,
I should taunt.
But you can't
do it. You're
going spot and
keep moving
forward.
Wait, how do you taunt, you said?
It's either F3 or you press F3.
Oh, I have an auto taunt.
Behind you. That's what I'm saying, come by.
Good God, it's so loud.
Nini's,
got a present for you.
Nope.
You're so not a barrel, right?
No.
And that would just be too obvious.
I don't see anything, do you?
Threat neutralized!
Okay, I'm really close to something.
Alright, but you remember this map, Trev. You've seen the dragon, or I think you have on this.
I've also seen the Chima Hunter. What the? There's words on the ground here!
Oh shit!
Magnets.ru.
Keep moving forward, keep coming down this lane, and stop. Look down to your right. You see a name on the ground, just sitting there, just putting it onto the ground? What is that? You see that?
Yeah, I see it. There's another one over in the cornfield on the other side of the...
Now look down to your right, a little bit. See that random leaf? No, that's your left, bro. Other way. There you go. What? The sound's coming from right here. What the?
Trying to help you out.
Yeah, he's like, what the hell's going on? He's talking about the random. There are shotgun shells here.
They're yours.
Well, yeah. I'm like, I'm gonna shoot my own shotgun shells. You're throwing me
alone.
What are you, dude?
No, it's not. It's still out there.
Where are you?
Oh, dude.
I'm looking for you.
Other lane. Pay attention. Trevor. Turn around.
Trevor.
Shit.
Where are you, Nisa?
In the cornfield.
No, now he's back in here. Oh, shit. He's running around you. He's running behind you in the corner. Where'd he go?
Gonna get away from me.
Trevor, you have 20 seconds left to find him.
What is wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? What's wrong with you?
Second. Boom. Dude, she just right. Dude.
Finally see him? He's over on the other side.
Yeah.
No, I'm dead.
Did Damn it, Nisa, where are you? What were you?
It was a box full of bottles.
See you now. Alright, now I need to find something to turn into. How did I overlook a box full of bottles?
Well, I was a barrel at first, and you stared straight at me, and then you moved away. And
you were
then
a barrel at first?
Yes. And then I was a high chair thingy.
No,
a stool. I'm sorry.
Before. That's too obvious.
I was a stool, and then I became the bottles. Like saying shh is gonna help.
Well, everything else he's doing isn't helping out. You and your broad shoulders. You and your mouse that doesn't work. It does so work. You bought it.
True. I did buy it.
Laundry just got easier. Go away or I shall taunt you a second time.
Okay. I still have not watched anything Undertale related, and for that I'm grateful.
Trevor? Trevor, I hear you, dammit. Wait! You're an axe! That's cheating! I can't see you!
He's
an X!
It's over 9,000!
What the fuck did you get? There you are!
She'll
shit.
Never find me.
I'm not so sure about that.
We'll see.
Trevor?
Are you on the ball?
Negative.
Are you on the ball? Negative. That was great timing.
I guarantee it.
Oh my god.
He's just pretty.
Damn it!
Okay. Tell you. Do you know?
It's new
oxy
clean detergent.
I swear to God, if you're right next to me, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Please come again.
Laundry just got easier.
Trevor.
Snooping as usual, I see.
I guarantee it.
Trevor.
Laundry just got
in. Trevor, hiding in the cornfield is a bitch.
You think I don't know that?
It's a bitch move, man. It's a bitch
not
move.
In the cornfield, though.
Zachary, shush your mouth hole.
Negative.
I hear you. Where the fuck?
You are.
We don't follow the rules of the server, though. You look weird from my angle.
Shush, Zach.
Please come again.
Trevor. Trevor.
Please come again.
Negative.
I'll dance all I want.
Jenkins!
Okay.
Do you know?
Oh my god, dude.
What do you like to play?
Trevor!
Pokemon!
Oh yeah, you'll pay. You will definitely pay.
Trevor?
Step 4, idiot.
Yep, I know this.
Trevor?
Oh yeah.
Started
running actually.
Oh. The OxyClean detergent ball.
I need some room.
It's new OxyClean detergent.
So you relax.
Cops win.
Well, you limit my movement, which is bad. So was that you or Foxy who was shooting the crap out of the area around me? I was a paint can hiding in a
shadow. I am God.
Yeah, no, that was not me.
Yeah, at like the 19-second mark, I was like, I think I'm just going to run out and go make a beeline for the cornfield and hide in there. And he shot me at 19 seconds. I'm like, damn it. Just as I was like, I'm going to dart out right now. Okay, let's see here. We want that one. Okay.
Wow, the other person did good.
I like the version where there's taunts for the hunters too, where it's, what the? There's a dude running around this. Oh. Yes. Yeah,
whoa. How are you not dead? Where'd he go? Did you kill him?
No.
No? Did you lose him?
Yeah, he went around the truck.
How did you lose him?
Oh, he's not one of those.
Yeah, so this does not play at all that tuning pop. I gotta remember that.
Zach's playing games on his phone now.
Yeah.
How does he lose him?
Someone's really close by, and they must be near me. Laughing. What about this? Your name flashed.
You guys need to find the other guy, and he is pretty well hidden.
Yeah, we noticed as he just.
Where are you? Yeah, I suck at hunting, but I rock at hiding.
Honest to God, this is so funny.
That guy. I'm the one and only.
You guys are. Yeah, I'm not gonna cheat.
Zach.
What?
Not even playing, he was cheating. kicked out of the server. Seriously, how
is it? Hasn't moved like this entire time. You guys are in the same area.
Military forces have been eliminated.
He's somewhere nearby.
I could say anything, you just not believe me too, so.
What, has he performed an impossible feat?
It's literally the most stupidest thing I've ever seen in my entire life, and it's working.
Where the hell is this guy? I don't understand.
I think you guys forget that there's more to the map than just that one little area that you're running around in.
Well, the thing is, we're going based off the sounds.
Somewhere. Yeah, the sounds don't work. You do realize that, right?
Boom, headshot!
I'd rather I get this way, but more. sounds is weird.
Andy's gone. Ooh, sneaky. Andy won.
What the?
He was literally a human the whole time. He was sneaky. He was good.
What was with the freaking... I don't get this. The whole point of the taunts is they're supposed to, you know, like, they give away your position without giving away your position, you know? And...
It's supposed to get you into the general area. Okay. You were not hearing it correctly. Hey, Trev.
Uh-oh.
Trev.
What?
I got about, like, 2 more rounds in me, and then I gotta go to bed.
Alright.
I have to wake up and go to, I have to go to lunch with my mom and her boyfriend, and then I have a bunch of stuff I have to do before I go to work. Billy Mays, are you back from the dead?
For only $19.99.
Trevor, I swear to God, if you're in that damn cornfield. You're in the damn cornfield, aren't you?
Nah, I just thought it was really funny, you know.
Liar.
You were accusing him of such things.
I don't know why you're being such a bitch. You know.
Because you would be.
Damn it.
You grab a milk jug in the corner for crying out loud.
Well, here's the thing. I snuck past not only you, but the other guy as well. I got from the other end of the map, okay?
You were loud as balls.
I snuck past all y'all. So, yeah. My hope was that no one would come to that end of the map and find me. Clearly, that was wrong. Because that failed miserably.
Yes.
So did we start a new round already? I mean, did we lose?
Probably. Yes. And this is the last one that I will be able to do.
Alright.
I'm sorry, Trevor. I have to go to work tomorrow. Ellen, do a bunch of other stuff.
You have to go to work too, of course.
Yes, that's true.
I don't have work until 2 o'clock, though, so...
It's new
oxy
cleaning detergent!
Alright. Come back, your asshole. You're not pulling this shit again. This guy likes to hide as a human being.
You walked up right next to me and I was like, shit!
Instead of staying still, oh shit, you know, you freaked out and ran?
Yes, I did.
Not exactly the best.
I did the exact opposite of what you should do. My colleague here is, very well hidden. He knows how to use his advantages.
Pull the same shit again.
Maybe.
Hey, Spar.
I heard the whole thing.
Damn it, Trevor.
If I had gone by Armana Grams, he would have been the bull's part, but instead he got
nice.
Nice. Yeah.
God, Trevor, you suck.
Shush. Why is this? I mean, I know that that's.
Did you not just see that? Oh my god!
Please come again.
I've been, hiding in the cornfield as a bitch move, Nisa. Now you're like, this guy's well hidden.
He's also not a regular prop. How to use this stuff to his advantage. Ooh.
He's just like keeping an eye on.
Please come again.
Dude, I just saw the varsity assassin thing.
I did too. Whoa! I didn't do that. It just shot. I really did not shoot.
He was a human, and then he was a brown barrel, and then right at the end he turned into a blue.
No, I don't want to be this. Okay, I guess that's better.
There we go.
I got none.
Alright, well, that was the last game for me. I need to go and go to bed now.
Alright, Nisa.
Because I am old.
Aren't we all?
Yeah, but I feel older. Especially because my birthday is next week.
Oh, well, make sure to actually contact us and then we'll do something special for your birthday, like a bunch of friends.
It's new OxyClean detergent!
Yeah, sure. It's on Saturday. Well, not this Saturday coming up, but next Saturday. Mm-hmm. Right before Valentine's Day.
Okay. Contact us and we should try and get a bunch of the friends together. Maybe we can see if Drew will actually join us for a change.
Yeah, guild him into it so he'll do it. Say, it's my birthday, you gotta do it. Mm-hmm. But yeah, no, I'll get in touch with you guys and see if we're able to do anything. That'll be fun.
Alright.
Alright, well, I'll talk to y'all later.
Talk to you later.
Alright, bye.
Bye, Nisa.
And bye to the audience. I'm gonna just stop this. Goodbye, guys.